Well, thank you very much indeed for being with us, Tommy Roberts. We're just looking now as we see Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh having unveiled that memorial to all those hundreds of thousands. And that is the little boy that I was talking to you about earlier on. Just 2 years old, Alfie Lunn, who's presenting Her Majesty the Queen with a posy. And Alfie is the son of a military couple who found love really with the conflicts in Iraq and Afghanistan.